Curtis. Her lawyer seems anxious to hide. Wedding presents are as old a custom as marriage itself. In the Bible, dowries were on a grand scale and consisted mainly of cattle. To the new Duchess of Gloucester, the King and Queen have given a pearl and emerald jewel set. The Queen also a diamond and turquoise set. A charming gift from the Duke's nieces and nephews, torch cigarette lighters, with cards inscribed by Lilibet and Margaret, and George and Gerald. The whole of the Duchess of Gloucester's trousseau was made in Britain.